You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 4 over 3. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 5 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by 4. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is x equals 4 over 3.